this guy. Holy shit, guy. Move your ass. Jesus. No. I'll watch forever. Bedell's in this Mouth Lake. Oh, that was a kid who had the good leg in the 4x8, the last leg.
He looked good. I don't think he's joking around.
Not joking around.
I like when we say that, joking around. It's really funny.
Not joking around.
He is relaxed. He is comfortable.
Comfortable. Jake's crying about his Jake's crying about his exclusion.
Exclusion? I'm not running here today.
Yes. He cries too much.
If I have a second, I'd be.
If I wouldn't have made the finals.
Now approaching the award stand, it's time to meet our 2010 AAA Girls 1600 Meter Run Champion.
Yeah, you know what? 214, 215, 216, 217. Nah. Well, yeah. Actually. Yeah.
Katie Rod, Martin Bridges Carroll, 5:01.74. 6, from Quinn University Academy, Meredith Jones, 5:01.67. 5th place from Tensbury, Sarah Sargent, 5:00.75. 4th from the Margo Malone of North Hill, 4:56.83. Haley Perry of Elko, finished 3rd, 4:56.66. 2nd, Chloe Smith, State College, 4:55.08. A winning time of 4:54.02 from Hampton Military High School. Good champion, Amber Balamon.
It's a mid-distance.